Hey, Crusader parents, I'm Paige Kloefkorn, and I have your student in Senior English this year. Senior English's theme is British literature, so we move linguistically by the development of the English language, starting with Old English. Now, obviously, we can't read Old English because it's a runic language, but we read a translation of Beowulf. Then, right after Beowulf, we'll read a book called Grendel, which is a companion piece of sorts. So your students will need to purchase that book. It's by John Gardner. Then we will study Hamlet by Shakespeare. And then second semester, I'm not quite sure exactly what texts we'll get to, but typically we would cover Pride and Prejudice.
Sister Veronica Marie, there's a student waiting for you in Ms. Johnson's room to take a quiz. Sister Veronica Marie, please come to Ms. Johnson's room, thank you.
Typical school day, as you see, but I'm going to go ahead and continue. So typically we read Pride and Prejudice, but as that is the largest text, I think that would be the first one to cut due to our restricted time. And then we will study either Frankenstein or 1984. I'd love to hit both, but I will let your students know what books they need when the time comes. Policies really quickly at a glance. I do not accept late work. I don't give partial credit or late grades, so that's something I usually get asked about by parents. Students should always be checking Google Classroom. Even before COVID, I posted everything from notes to lectures, et cetera, on Google Classroom, so that's a fantastic resource for students. And then finally, I typically do give extra credit opportunities. I'm not sure what they'll look like this year, but if a student has 5 or more missing assignments, they are not eligible for extra credit. If you have any questions, please do not hesitate to reach out and email me at pkloefkorn, that's K-L-O-E-F-K-O-R-N, at kpen.org. And I'd love to answer any questions that you have. Thank you.